like connecting with something that's very far away in spirit or within you, that's very deep, power, but you are now ula, la, 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 you are here. So it's about do, but it's about connecting the far with the now. So that's the whole communication that happens with Ukuphahla. Others believe, as I said, people believe Ukuphahla to be an act of praying. People believe Ukuphahla to be an act of connecting. Okay, so Masiphahla, we have candles here. So the different candles represent different things. So I'll tell you all about the candle meanings on the different colors, but I can say yellow is for clairvoyance, yellow is for clarity, it's for that inner knowledge, is yokukhanyisa, ihamba kakhulu nesithunywa, which is the prophetic sort of spirits. White is for purity and clarity. I've got purple here because I'm connecting one with whom that one, two, I'm also connecting with royalty, the kings and queens. Basandulo, that are part of my family, okay? Now, Yombepo doesn't have to be so sort of whatever, so I just twist it slightly. Yombepo. So the Yombepo, it cleanses the space of bad spirits and calls good spirits. As you know, Yombepo is sage, it's African sage, right? So we use Yombepo Masiphahla. To call those spirits to come closer to us. Some people, once it's also firing like this, other people they will hit it like that, you know, so that it doesn't, you know, sort of overburn or whatever, it burns in its own space. But we have this to call spirit and to connect also with spirit. You know, if you look at smoke, it's just like ectoplasm. And then again, the smoke of it represents the fire as much as the candles do. And that's what we use to shine light. Always have your water, because your water is as old as the earth. Water is as old as time. That we are drinking the same water that our ancestors drank, because water goes, it evaporates into the sky. It may freeze, it may unfreeze. It goes back into the water cycle. There's no new water. So we're connecting because we're connecting about Dala Gamanzi. We're connecting about Dala through this water, because this water is as old as both my ancestors and I. And it also helps to channel communication. It's something that you can speak life into water and it can heal. All right, so we've got our water. Then we've got our snuff. All right. So snuff, as people are saying, umhlaba. But snuff is like tobacco. It's like a lot of times back in the day, our ancestors were chaya and stuff, but it presents umhlaba. But because it's tobacco, it also attracts. It also, snuff is also used as a cleanser for us. We don't necessarily just take the snuff and smoke it. We smoke it, and they're sitting heavy on us when we wish to relieve them. And now, corner, you can just take a snuff or sit in gym. Around you, but this snuff is what we use. Must kuluma, we pour it onto the ground so that